Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empire's Turf version. All right, when we left off, we were on our way to try and take Sima Shi's capital and cutting through the territories that were not his along the way. We took out Zhu Xu, and now we have to deal with whoever they are. I did not check. Should probably do that now. If I can get to it. There we go. Diaochan! Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot Diaochan's territory was there. Alright, first, let's see if my, the stuff that I've got for item shops is available. I put in two item shops in the last few episodes, so I might as well see if I get anything good. No, I don't. Shit. Alright, well, I'm hoping for one thing in particular, and I think y'all know what that is, but I'm not able to get it right now, so I'm gonna have to wait a little bit, looks like. But let's see if I can get any more swords. Nope, cannot get any more of those either. Shit. Well, maybe next weapon forge that I make allows me to do that. But for the time being, I can't build a weapon forge because I don't have enough materials or gold, mainly materials. And what I can do is participate in an invasion, though. I can take out Diaochan's little territory here, so that way I can finally take out Wang Qi's spot. Wang Qi, wait, what? Sima Shi. Huh? I thought it was Sima Shi. What? Okay, I'm losing my mind. all of last episode, I thought it was Sima Shi, not Wang Qi. Oops! Well, I sound like an idiot now. Alrighty, well. Boy, now I look like an idiot. Alright, well, I mean, that's about to be expected. Let's get everyone set up. Get Beveray in there. Get, Zhu Xu, because, I mean, we brought him on. Might as well get him in his first battle. And let's get Zhou Tai in there, too. Why not? And there we are. We're in a plus battle state, which is always a good thing to be in. And, yeah, I think we're good. I think we're good. We're going to go forward. We're going to conquer. And we're going to beat Diaochan. Hopefully. Key phrase. I thought it was Sima Shi's territory for the longest. I thought for the entire last episode it was Sima Shi's, not Wang Qi. Oh, I'm so dumb. I'm dumb. Okay. Capture a specific base, which is right up there. That shouldn't actually be that hard. Everything else is pretty doable. Keep total troop strength at 50%. Can do. Defeat 3 officers and capture 3 bases. I'll be able to do that, no problem. Alright. Should be doable. Let me look at... Not that. These items. No, I could have sworn I had one more. No? Alright, well, fuck it then, I guess. Oh, the item that I thought I got was actually a saddle for Panda. Not Panda, Polar Bear. Last episode was Polar Bear. The episode before that was Panda. Jesus Christ, I am fucking everything up. Thought Sima Shi was the one who led Wang Qi's stuff. Jesus Christ. Alright. I didn't have enough coffee, apparently, and I had 2 espressos, so I'm fucked if I didn't have enough coffee. Oh, boy, let's just get this going before I become more of a travesty. Well, things become more of a travesty. Wow, now English is failing me. Fuck me, I guess. All right, let's go forward. Let's have them defend the bases. Right now, I should be able to take everything else by myself, relatively. There we go. Lian Shi is ignoring taunt. That's fine. I'll taunt someone, see if they get in. Nope, Zhang Bao is ignoring. Okay, well, fuck me, I guess. I'll take out this base, no problem. Hopefully. Keep raise, hopefully. Come on. Take your lumps. There we go. That was good. And... boom. There we go. Man, I'm getting a lot of this done. Wow. Well, all of them decided to move over there for some reason. Not sure why. But that just makes it an easier cluster to take them all out. Hey! Speaking of the devil, I took the entire base. Woo! Good lord. Now I can go forward. We have held out for long enough. It is time we move to the attack. Rushi. No. Sana has activated advance. Alright, fair enough. Let's do a thunderstorm. Why not? Have them focus on thunderstorm. There's almost nothing left for me to do. Okay. Let's capture this base real quickly. Alright, come on. Large-scale stratagem. Bevere is temporarily withdrawing, and Karushi is temporarily withdrawing. Alright. Oh, Tyrong's also temporarily withdrawing. But only, I only need two people for that. Could've sworn. Not three. There we go. Get that done. This side. Woo! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo, they all went flying. And there we go. I'm almost done with this base. Then I can move on to get that little territory over there that they want to try and get. There we go. Stop that officer from taking that territory. And that should do it. Hopefully, yeah, there we go. Good stuff. Get out of my way. Alright. I gotta make sure that they don't take that base, otherwise that entire stratagem is broken. That's the last thing I need. Oh great, another officer's heading towards it. Fuck. Okay. Well, I mean, should have expected it. Okay, fuck. Come on. I'm almost there. There they are. Zhang Fu. Yue Ying. Yue Ying. Okay, that's fine. Either way, I'll take up Zhang Fu. There we go. I've gone out too far. What have I done? Fuck yourself. That's what you did. I've gone too far. Losing my calm was a foolish thing to do. Yes, it was. Damn it. There we go. Zhang Fu is beat. Yue Ying is going to be next. There we go. Perfect. Spot turret was destroyed. No! Oh, shit. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, gods. Yue Ying, fuck. Shouldn't have swapped weapons like I did. Okay, well, now I'm going to be able to beat it. There we go. Good. Whew. Perfect. And I managed to capture the base. How was I unaware of the secret plans? I underestimated our foe. Yeah, you did. Alrighty. And let's see if this will work out. Oh yeah, that it does. God damn. What the hell? The hell did I just do? I didn't even know my horse could do that. Okay, well, that was a learning experience. I didn't even know what I did to make it do that. Alright. Alright. And boom. Let's get another group of them. There we go. And that should do it. Good stuff. Woo-hoo-hoo. They went flying. Alright. And I need to head back because all the officers are heading towards that base. Oh yeah, what did I do? What did I do currently for the battlefield objectives? Have not defeated enough officers yet, but I've done everything else I needed to do. Great. I can do the rest of that, no problem. Once I head over here, I'll be fighting plenty of officers. There's Dongsun Zhu. You have no choice, we have to pull back for now. Yeah, you do. Okay, let's do one of these. And woo! Yan Shi. Okay, well, I mean, I've got to deal with her first. She's one of the stronger ones. There we go. Come on. Yan Shi, you're gone. Perfect. Alright. Gongsun Zhu will be next. There we go. Perfect. And, oh, got two of them coming in. Kai Mao and Zhu Gejun. Come on. Kai Mao. Ooh. Woo. Even. Alright. Kai Mao, come on now. Take your lumps. There we go. Most impressive. You're the light that leads the people. Absolutely. Come on. I'm just missing left and right at this point. Alrighty. That officer must be stopped. Can someone defeat that officer? Nope. No, they can't. No, they cannot. There we go. Good stuff. Kai Mao, come on now. You can do better than this. I'm sure you can. Or maybe you can't. Maybe I'm overestimating you. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, whoa. Ah, ow, that looked like it hurt. Oh, come on now. Okay. Oh, jeez. Okay. Come on. There we go. Juge Jun and Kanaogon. Xiao Tai, my bad. Keep mispronouncing that when I'm in the middle of battle. There we go. Why does everyone look so surprised? Of course I was coming back. Say that. I was not expecting it. There we go. Get a couple more beats. There we go. Yue Ying, you're next. Come on. Oh, geez. Whoa, geez. Woo, boy. Oh, let's run away. That's AoE. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Zhang Fu is gone. Yue Ying is gone. Zhang Fei is... I didn't realize Zhang Fei was part of the army. Nice. Zhang Bao is next, that's for sure. There we go. So tired of having to see your face. I'll make this the last time. Good luck with that, buddy. Come on. Woo! Alright. Nope, he's not weak to this one. I don't know why I bothered switching. I had a feeling that was going to be the case, but I decided, fuck it, might as well try. Come on. There we go. Zhang Bao, you are good. Nice. Yaochan's forces, reinforcements have arrived. Oh shit. Okay, Yanxi is going to be this fight. I have a feeling, yep, she's going to be strong against that weapon too. I wonder how you plan on attacking this time around. Pretty much like I did before. Dude, you are fucking ninja jumping around like that. Jeez. Everything is going according to my plan. It's time to start the counterattack. What do you say that? Okay, okay. Fuck me. Oh, well, that helps. Let's do this one. There we go. Perfect. Lian Shi is gone, and Gongsun Zhu is going to be next. There we go. Where's he at? Where'd he go? Oh, he's over there. Okay. Come on, now. Take your lumps. Come on, damn it. Come on. There we go. Jesus. He's able to take that with no problem. But not that. All right. Let's get a little health. Thank you. Renekat, no! I'll taunt you, how about that? Hi, Mao, how about you? Juge Jun, hey, nice. Get him coming around. And Cao Tai. Hi, Mao, and Cao Tai. That is really hard to do all in one go. Oh, jeez. Alright, Hi, Mao, deal with him. Alright. Cao Tai. Come on now. Take your lumps. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Oh, geez. Let's do one of these. Woo! Cao Tai is gone, and Juge Jun is next. God damn, how am I able to do this with this little health? I don't know. It's kind of surprising. Come on. Whoa! Come on. You're not getting me. No, you're not. Oh, geez. Run. Okay. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Alright, Juge Jun is gone. Whoever is that? Zhang Fei. I didn't expect to see him. Alright. Come on. Perfect. There we go. Zhang Fei, come on now. I know you can do better. There we go. Huh, it's you. Didn't you get enough the last time we met? Apparently not. I don't even remember meeting you. So, there's that. Okay, come on. And there we go. Zhang Fei. Nope. I thought he was beat. I guess not. Okay, apparently he's indomitable for the next few seconds. Okay, come on. There we go. Now he's gone.
I might have had a little too much to drink last night.
Zhang Fei. You are a delight. Nope, you're not weak to that. Why did I think that was going to work? Cao Shuang, huh? Cao Shuang, rather. You really think you can outsmart me? A little bit, yeah, kinda, sorta. Am I wrong? Because right now I'm kicking your ass straight to... Whoa, okay. Well, there we go. Yeah, I'm still kicking your ass. My plan didn't go the way I intended it to. We'll need to regroup. Well, I mean, either that or you can just go home. That's a good idea, too. Need to fucking get some health. I'm just gonna be doing this jumping exercise. Whee! There we go. Get some health, and we're good. Oh, jeez. I can't read that one. Yang Qi? Or something like that? I can't read it from here. A little hard to see. Especially with all the trees in the way. Yep, Yang Qi. I was good. I was right. Just about. Okay, good stuff. I didn't realize Lu Ning Qi was on my side. Awesome! Oh, yeah. Where did she come from, though? Did she come from my reinforcements? Did I even get reinforcements? Advance, fuck, I'm hitting the wrong buttons. What I meant to do was go to battlefield info. Lu Linki, yeah, I got her from, I assume, not Han Dang. Maybe Sima Zhao. Maybe? I'm not sure. Alright, well, I'm gonna take it anyway. Hell yeah. Perfect. I cannot lose, there are too many depending on me. Well, hey, for once it actually works, where it actually... they're actually weak to the weapon I switched to. Oh, jeez. Come on. And... Jeebus. And... that worked at all? Yeah, it did. A little bit. Not as much, but it worked. Okay, there we go. I feel bad. With all the sounds she's making, I feel bad. At the same time, I kind of need to beat her. It sounded bad, out of context. Woo, boy. This is going to be a bad episode. There we go. Alrighty. The Stray Fang's forces have defeated the Diaochan forces. The Stray Fang's forces have won. Ha ha ha. Oh boy, that was something. Alright, what do we got? Yeah, we beat all of it. Hell yeah. And twin... really? Okay, I guess. We did zero... we had zero allied troop damage, which is impressive. And we did 93% to their troops. Wow, that's a lot. Diaochan, you want to join me? It will be my pleasure. Alrighty then. Yue Ying, how about you? Very well. All right. Wow. Were all of her officers mainly women? Not that I'm complaining, because that's equality in one go. Now I kind of feel bad for taking her out. Zhang Fu. How about you? Very well. All right. Zhang Fei. How about you? Hey, I like it. Zhang Bao. Sorry, but I'm going to pretend I didn't hear that. Well, at least he said sorry. Okay. Well, that worked out. Hey. The Diaochan Kingdom has been wiped out. I can't speak English anymore, but that's fine. We won. Hell yeah. Whew. Wow. First three officers were females. I can't... I'm a little flabbergasted by that. Hey, high-spirited commander. Alright. Hey, got concentration. Increase your rage gauge. That's a way to say it. Alright. Soon say, completely successful raid on Jianling. Do it on the capital! On the capital! Not there! That's worthless to me right now. I'll be capturing that later. Hebus. Okay. Well, got 4 months till the next war council. We might as well rest it up a bit. I can't do much else. I can't construct facility that I want. So, at this point, I might as well just do something. What can I do, really? That's the question. I don't know. Let's do some trade. Fuck it. I would like to thank you for your assistance. Yay! Get some more materials and gold. Always good. You have done us a great service. Thank you. Hey, Leon, she did a donation in Huiji, which she used to live in, so that's nice of her, at least. Alright. Let's do a donation ourselves. Fuck, why not? Do one in Nanha. There we go. And now they're very happy. That's great. Alright, Sumsei complete. Why? Why, Sumsei? You're just a little too wackadoodle. Just calm it down now. Just calm it down. Alright, do I have enough to create a facility? That's the question. Let's do it in the other training ground. Fuck it, why not? I don't. I need 200 more. Well, one more trade and I should have enough. So let's do that. There we go. Vast army. Own kingdom has troop strength of 50,000 or higher. Nice. We're good. It's now December. Ooh, elephant saddle. Why do my peasants keep finding saddles? Why?
It makes me wonder where they're going to find them. It's fine. It's whatever. Let's just do the thing that I was planning on doing, which is constructing a facility in Nanhai on the training ground, making a weapon forge.
Nice.
Oh, my buttons are sticking a little bit. That's not good. Now you'll hear the clack of them for once in a while. They still keep attacking Wang Qi. Jesus. Wang Qi's the punching bag now, which is not bad. I was going to do that myself. Now let's do a couple there, one there, and we're good. Perfect. Alrighty. Participate in invasion and win. We'll be doing that soon, so yeah, we'll put that on. Request supplies. That's not going to work. Scout officers from one other kingdom. I could do that. And then form an alliance with a kingdom. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll do all of that. Absolutely. Huh. I'm thinking I should probably do an alliance unless I have one already. Which I don't think I do. Let me look at mine. I have friendly kingdoms in Handang, Wang Qi, and Sima Zhao. But that's it. I don't have any allied kingdoms right now. Okay. Fair enough. Just making sure no one else had alliances going on either. Okay, so let's do an alliance. That will help. Let's do it with Handang. Why not? Where is he at? Juran, there we go. That worked. I noticed that his percentage rate was actually lower than last time, so I was a little concerned by the time I hit the button, and I was like, oh shit, I should have looked at that better. A repentant vagabond, increase virtue by 1,000 or more in a single year. And strategy master, successfully negotiate 10 or more diplomatic treaties. Hell yeah. And inimitable. That's a word that I've never seen before. Do not lose a single territory for 5 years. Well, I mean, that's pretty easy to do. A master of strategy and exemplary diplomat. I can't talk anymore. I've been doing this for a little too long. All right. Get some good stuff. Now you're attacking the right place, Unsei. Now you're getting it. Come on. Let's keep that going. Huh? That'd be nice. Alright. Participate in invasion and scout. Let's do a scout first. Let's see who and Wang Qi we want. Sima Shi is kind of evil. Lui Shan is... yeah, not, but at the same time, a prefect, so it's probably going to be difficult to get that going. Maybe Zhu Wang. Maybe we can get Zhu Wang in. Look through the rest of them. Another Shou Tai. What? Oh, yeah, that's the guy with the same name. Okay. That's all it is. I was a little concerned for a second. Zhu Wang. It's a 51% success rate. Let's try it. Hey! That worked. And my face broke. God damn it. I'm pleased. My face is broken. I don't care. There we go. Perfect. Zhu Huang. Another addition to our officers. Alright, fast talker. Successfully used the scout command 3 times. Well, I mean, that's not exactly an apt title for me, but alright, let's go with it. Okay. Perfect. Hey! Yang Huai made a donation in Hanzhong. Yay! Now they're happy. Oh, for fuck's sake. Sima Zhao! No! Go away. Didn't want you. Ah, boy. Yeah, I wasn't gonna be that much higher. What? Diaochan is actually higher? These are the terms we're proposing. We find them to be quite fair, don't you agree? Alrighty then. I didn't expect that to work as much as it did. Soon say you're attacking the wrong people again. Alright. Fine. I guess. Whatever. Alright, What should I do? Let me check if my people are rested enough. Yeah, they are. They're pretty much rested enough. I think we can go. I think we can go for it. I think we can go to take out Wang Qi. Alright, Karushi, Tarong, Kasana, whoops, wrong button, there we go. Let's let these guys have a bit of a rest day, huh? Let's bring someone new into the fold, huh? We can get Dian Shi, Diaochan, and Xu Huang. There we go. Get our troops all settled in, and we got a plus state for battle. That is good. Let's get going, then. Oh, my ear is itchy. I need to move my headset a little bit. There we go. Oh, boy. Now let's see how this will go. Probably not well. It's taking a long time to load. There we go. Alrighty. What do we got for battlefield objectives? We gotta defeat a specific officer who's all the way in the main camp. Well, here's hoping they come down. Alright. What do we got otherwise? Can I get any other items? Nope. I just got elephant saddle. That's a new item. God. Why do I keep getting those sort of things? Why do I keep getting those? I don't understand. Anyway, I think we're good. Onward we go to battle. It might actually be quick. Hopefully. There we go. Are they coming downwards? Not yet. All right. Advance towards the enemy main camp and defeat the commander. Alright, first things first. Oh! Got a Dong Zhuo. Great, fantastic. Come on now. How's he defending all of my attacks in this battle? You dare to stand before me, then die! Well, I mean, good luck with that.
How is he so tough? How is he so tough right now?
Okay, I need to summon someone here. Come on now. Come on now. Let's get some fucking attacks in. Get some damage going. Bao Su,
how the fuck?
There we go. Get Dong Zhuo beat up. Get him dealt with. Come on. Friend, get him dealt with. There we go. Okay, come on. Apparently, none of that managed to hit him. Fuck that. Fuck that shit. That's annoying. I call shenanigans. Come on. Come on. There we go. Get some good damage on him. There we go. We're being pushed back. Everyone, try to stay focused.
How are they so tough?
That's what I want to know. Because I'm actually in the perfect position to attack them right now, so I'm really confused. Ow. That hurt. A lot. Okay. Come on. Oh, jeez. Ow. That hurt. Okay. Bao Su, get out of my way. Get out of my way. There we go. And there we go. Come on. There we go. Jesus, Lorenzo. Jesus.
How is he so tough?
I'm gonna run over here. Let him finish out whatever the hell he's doing. Jeebus, Lorenzo. Come on. Why is he so tough? Why is he so tough? Well, I'm not beating that specific officer, that's for sure. These guys are too tough as it stands.
How the hell are they so fucking spongy?
There we go. There we go. Get a little damage on him. Whoa, jeez. Run away. Oh, boy. Okay, Jesus, Howard. Oh, swap weapons. Okay, well, I can do that game, too. How about that? You think you can get away with this? I'll have your hide when I get back. Well, good luck with that. Again.
How are they so fucking spongy, though?
Oh, come on. I have no idea how I'm going to be able to beat this.
It's definitely not going to be anytime soon. There we go. Now I'm going to be able to get some damage on this guy. Alright. For fuck's sake, how? How am I supposed to beat them? They're so spongy. They take every hit I give them, and then some. Jesus. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Well, at least everyone else is being able to handle it. Fuck. Well, Garena captured the base. That means it's not impossible. Alright. Good. If the AI can capture a base, then that means it's definitely not impossible. That's what I meant by that. Not that, you know, Garena's weak or anything. Garena's pretty damn strong. I did good when I was making that character. There we go. I cannot believe my eyes. Yeah, she has reappeared. Alright. Can overcome any obstacle, no matter the odds. No matter what the odds. Lord. Hey, my reinforcements arrived. Nice. There we go. Come on. There's so many fucking troops in this area. Jesus, Howard Fred. I have no idea how I'm going to be able to deal with all of these. Jesus. There's so many of them. And they're so tough. They're so spongy. Jesus. Come on. There we go. Maybe a thunderstorm will kick him down. I have to prepare for launch a strategy. Hold fast but remain firm. English. There we go. Yu Huang is withdrawing. Wrong is withdrawing. And Kasan is withdrawing. That's fine. That's all fine. There we go. Let's make some damage in here. And let's do a little Musa. See if that gets a couple officers. Well, a couple troops down here. They have the health of officers right now. That's annoying. And there we go. Luckily, the bases I need to defend are deep in my territory, so they won't be able to get through them that easily. There we go. Good stuff. The enemy looks pretty tough, but he told me things would be like this. I mean, we should have assumed to go ahead. Come on now. Jeez, my headset keeps fucking up. Alright. There we go. Impressive. I can't afford to let you leave me behind. No, you can't. Wait a minute. There's more troops coming. Oh, fuck. Sao Anmin. Jesus, Howard Christ. Another officer. I didn't want to deal with another officer right now. God damn it. Perfect. There we go, that worked out. Come on. Perfect. Come on. Take your lumps. Jesus. There we go. Come on. How is there so many of them? Oh, Jesus. Come on. And there we go. Summon one more person in the game. Why not? I need the help. Jeez, need to move. Need to move. Come on. Come on, there we go. With weapon switch, so I can switch mine. Hey, so Anmin was left behind. Alright. Just not left behind, that's the wrong word. But I'm half asleep and trying to fight at the same time. This is the best I could do. How humiliating. Yeah, it is humiliating for you. Although, this thunderstorm is definitely helping us out. Alright, let's get this defensive base, huh? And let's do the center strike. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Good stuff. Alright. Perfect. Come on now. Get some good damage in. And they are definitely taking a beat. Damn. Look at that. Alright. Do we have anything else? Okay. Just the few groups over back here. Come on. There we go. This spot and everyone like it belongs to me. Oh, great. Well, I mean, I can take him out, no problem. I've already done it before. Although I might need some health. There we go. That'll do. This doesn't look good. Well, I mean, I'm sure it doesn't, but for multiple reasons.
Might as well help him out a little bit. Dong Zhuo was activated. Summon. Fuck. There we go. Might as well summon myself, huh? Wang Qian, how about you? But you get beat up. There we go. Perfect. Swap weapons. And let's do a Musou. Perfect. There we go. Good God. There's so many of these fuckers around. Holy shit. There we go. Good stuff. This is your unlucky day. Prepare to die. You came to help me out? Thanks! I can't do the deepness of his usual voice. My throat's a little strained right now. Although I'm not the most worthy of opponents, I would hope you're willing to look past that. Ah, you again! I'm sick of having to see your face. I'm in the middle of a fight. Can you expect me to not be able to read? The answer is yes. You should be able to expect that. There we go. Wow! I'm beating the hell out of all of them. Okay, there we go. Good stuff. Now we're going to be able to take all of these officers out in one go. Woo! Beating the fuck out of them for sure. And that should be all of them, I think. Hard to see, though. Dong Zhuo managed to survive, just barely. There we go. Alright. Your efforts are amazing. I could stand to learn from your example. Well, I mean, you're always free to be my student, as far as I'm concerned. Oh, jeez. We made it in time. Our efforts turned the tide of battle. Well, hopefully not. At this point, it's been really hard fought. There we go. Dong Zhuo withdrawing from the base, huh? Come on now. Come on, take your lumps. You have a lot of them to take. Come on. Come on, take your lumps. There we go. And good damage. Alright, come on now. There we go. Broke his guard. There we go. Okay, this is going to be really difficult, I swear. Jesus. I did not expect this battle to take this long, but here we go. Whew! I will never forget this. I'm not through yet. Will the enemy ever learn they do not stand a chance against me? Apparently not. Alright, well, I do not really need to go after this defensive base, but all the officers are there. So, I mean, I might as well. Yeah, I might as well, right? Alright. Oh boy. This is gonna be a difficult one, I can just tell. There we go. Good stuff. A little explosion. A little explosive on them. Sima Shi! Hey, buddy! Hey, I accidentally mistook you for the actual leader of this whole territory here. That was my bad. But now I'm just gonna beat your ass like you or any other guy. Come on, Sea Machine. Take your lumps. Just like everyone else before you. There we go. Oh, jeez. Ooh. Ow. Well, I mean, I should have expected that. I kind of ran in there with little health. So, yeah, that was my bad. All right. Brawn captured the standard base, which means the rest of them can go forward. Alright, where did these guys come from? It doesn't matter. I'm gonna mow them down anyway. Get out of my way! If I am to fall in this battle, then so be it. Oh, don't say it like that. You're not gonna fall. Not if I have any say in it. We're gonna go for the main camper right now. Sao Bao! No! Where is she? Oh, jeez. Everyone's starting to get pushed back a little bit there. Good thing I'm heading in now. Alright. Which way do I need to go? I think I need to go this way. There we go. Nothing seems to be working. Do you think I can just give up and go home? No. No, you're not allowed. Everyone else is putting their weight in. Come on. Why are you always picking on me? It makes me so sad. Well, I mean, it's kind of your own fault. It's kind of your own fault that you're easy to beat up. There we go. Good stuff. Let's get a couple more beatings in. Yuan. Go. Good God. Okay, let's do another one.
Jesus.
Alright. Get someone in. Thunderstrike in. Get a fire attack in. There we go. That should all help a little bit. Ow. I have no idea where that's coming from, but that hurts. Oh, jeez. Oh, Jesus. Okay. There we go. And perfect. Jesus. So easy to knock around. Ow. 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 Jeez. Okay. Jesus, Lorenzo. There's so many of them. Okay, come on. Ow. Ow. Jesus. I gotta run. I gotta run. Goodbye. Ouch. Alright, come on. And one more. There we go. Good stuff. Come on. There we go. Good stuff. And let's do one of these. Yeah, there we go. Good stuff. Came for me? That sure was kind of you. Well, I mean, I was planning on helping everyone. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Fucking another Thunderstrike. Why not? There we go. Oh. Okay. I can't do that. Okay, well. Okay, come on. Jesus, Lorenzo. There's so many of them. Hey! I beat him. I beat him. Woo! That took 12 minutes longer than it should have. Oh, jeez.
Defeated Wang Qi.
And his territories are now mine. Woo! Shit. Wow. That was difficult. All right. I didn't capture enough bases, and I did not defeat the specific officer, but that's fine. That's fine. 20% allied troop damage, but 64% the enemy. It's good. Wang Qi. Wanna join me? Sure, why not? Zhong Zhuo, fuck you. I love doing that. Sima Shi. Wanna join me? This is not even worth discussing. Well, you go away. Bye-bye. Liu Xian, how about you? I have no idea what you're saying. I would prefer it if you left now. Go. Leave. Cao Bao, I don't care about you. Wang Qi, that's good enough. The Wang Qi kingdom has been wiped out. Wait, there's one territory in the middle of us that's still holding out. Is that Liu... Is that Liu Xian? It's holding out there? Regional powerhouse. Alrighty. Alright, let's see what we can do. No. Jeju. No. No. Go away. Who is that? I need to figure out who that is. It's gonna bug me unless I do. Yep, Liu Xian. I knew it was him. Well, I'll be taking him out eventually anyway, so there's that. Oh, jeez. You're the one thing I need to take out so that way I can own the entirety of the southern area of China. Liu Xian, always fucking things up. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode here for right now, because holy shit, this went crazy and way over time. Thank y'all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat playing games and taking out Sima Qi's, which is actually Wang Qi's territory. Because I fucked that up in the last episode for you.